It's a great privilege that we have Mr. Suresh Khanna ji, who is controlling here in Gorakhpur, one of the most famous and very renowned seat for the BJP. And the main thing which is there, that it belongs to Chief Minister of this state. And the agenda which the BJP follows, he carries along with the person, I mean, who belongs to the city. This is the first time is there, from the very beginning, that this seat is going to give in a multi-story person named Ravi Kishan. So we just wanted to know that why a senior person is entering in a district where the mandirs and other things are relating. So just few questions along with this, Suresh ji.
Yes, please.
That, what do you think that, I mean, you chosen our person from the Senate board?
It is the privilege of parliamentary board to select this candidature, and it is a pleasure for me that Ravi Kishan is a good candidate from this constituency. It is up to the parliamentary board. It is his privilege and nobody can question it.
Well, see, this thing that from very long, and the history of this Gorakhpur is totally, I mean, based on Mandir, this Gorakhnath Mandir. And this history is not, I mean, a day or 2 day or 50 years back. It's a, you can say that 150 years history is there behind this. So how do you think that, I mean, every time there was a Mahant or the Guru who was there. So this time, this, especially with this time, do you think that is it feasible for this atmosphere?
Nobody can question. Yeah, it is very true that the Mandir history is from the very long. I mean to say that Mahant Digvijayanath ji, Mahant Narayanath ji, and then after Mahant Yogi Adityanath ji. As I was told that nine times the Mandir representative, Mandir Pithasin, Mandir Pithadishwar has become member of parliament from this very constituency. Maybe more than that. Lekin so far as my knowledge is concerned, 4 times Mr. Avaidnath ji and 5 times Mr. Yogi Adityanath ji. They are selected as, they are elected from this very constituency since 1970 or somewhat nearby. And since then, this seat is known as Mandir's based, no doubt.
So, I mean, how you fit this Ravi Kishan?
Ravi Kishan is a Bhojpuri hero.
So, I mean, is that contradictory? Would you tell us something about that? That's, I mean, one person from the cine world and the second is from the Mandir.
You can understand that he is a versatile genius. He comes from a very downtrodden family.
Okay, I do agree.
By his personal.
Suresh ji, let me tell you one thing is there.
Convictions.
Your father was the founder member of the RSS here in this UP, right? It is. Am I right? You belongs to Shahjahanpur. So your father was there, the first founder member of the RSS, which was started, I mean, long back. Am I right? If I'm wrong somewhere in between, could you tell me, I mean, something?
You don't tally with this, with my father.
I'm just going to say something to you, that the person who took the agenda to this level, his family is not being able to be contradicted, I mean, to be there in this, in the capacity to be there, run there, because you are there, I mean, here, to control this election. As I know, just world want to know only 2 things is there. those who belongs to the tribes who warn us, just wanted to know three things is there. One is, that's why a senior world you have chosen.
I have already told you that it is a privilege of the parliamentary board. Nobody can challenge this.
Will he stay here in this this district? Ravi Kishan?
Ravi Kishan is a big hero.
Will he stay here in this district?
He's a popular hero.
I do agree. Will he stay here in this district for the people and for the beneficiary of this Gorakhpur?
There are number of the persons from the film city. They are being elected as member of parliament and they burned in their constituency. There are a number of persons. You just see the, Mrs. Hema Malini. She is member of the Lok Sabha since long.
Yes, yes.
She is member of Lok Sabha. Mrs. Jaya Prada.
Yes.
She elected from the Rampur.
Yeah.
Number of times.
So many with controversies.
So many. Yes, yes. There are so many controversies. So many persons.
Yeah, I know this thing. I mean, Mathura, I do so agree. That's why I mean, Hema Malini is there.
It makes no difference. People want.
Dharmendra Anand, you said that the Hema Malini was there, but her husband named Dharmendra.
Yes.
He was there from the Punjab. And just, few months back, in a span of very short span, that he resigned from there because he said that I'm from a senior world and I cannot control of this level of this working.
It depends upon mind to mind. He may be having not mindset ki wo isko kal carry on kare. But there are number of examples that film city, from the film industry, there are number of persons who are being elected as member of parliament and they work in their constituency. As good as the common politician.
I have so many questions for this. But Suresh Khanna ji, he's having a very big background out of that. I know this thing that so many things, comes and goes in our regimic level. And the main thing which is there, that's the people. Thank you very much.
Yes, yes.
People, sir. Those who are there in the world, they just wanted to know this. Especially I have heard that the American people, they wanted to know about this particular area. And the second is the Varanasi. So tomorrow we'll be there in Varanasi. You will see today, with the Mr. Thank you very much. I'll put it right. So tomorrow we'll be there in Varanasi. And today I'm just going to give you in a brief with Suresh Khanna ji. What he explained to us, that Ravi Kishan is the appropriate person for the Gorakhpur. I do agree for this. And I do not want to blame and I do not want to question anybody because it's a personal matter of the BJP that what to be there. Right. Last question I'm going to ask. Right. Okay. Do you think that how many seats, you will win in Uttar Pradesh because you did, extreme working here in the state?
You must be knowing that my leader has already pronounced that 74 plus is there. How can I differ myself from them?
So best of luck is there for this. I hope things will go in the right way.
Yes, yes, I am doing so. And we are hoping best.
Our wishes are there. And thank you very much from the Asian News Network. And this will go, this message will go to many places. So I hope that your message will.
But yeah, you can understand that the candidature of Ravi Kishan is unchallengeable. That cannot be challenged at this juncture. And we are nothing to observe it.
This statement is given by a person who is a founder member of the RSS here in Uttar Pradesh. Thank you very much.
You see that in elections, we only select those persons, those who are popular, those who can win the election, those who can carry on my policies, those who can sustain with my party's programs. This is all unchallengeable. It cannot be challenged at any juncture. When the parliamentary board has selected his candidature, so nobody can question it.
Yeah, this is, I mean, comrade style is there. I do agree for that. Thank you very much.
This is not a comrade style. This is a common function.
Common function with comrade is there. I mean, because, I mean, somebody who's there in the name of the, I mean, some agenda, so there must be called the comrade, right? Thank you very much.